Hey guys, this is LegoMan7777 doing something new. I got this software and I can get videos off of YouTube, and I guess, you know, got a little bored, wanted to try something new. I'm gonna try reviewing stop motions, putting some commentary of mine on it, seeing if I like it and if you guys like it. Today's video is Deanlego's The Senator's Death Part 3. Pretty sure that's correct. I'm just taking a wild guess. But anyway, here we go with the video. I won't be talking to the whole thing. Part 3. Everything, that's come on. Ballistic, you don't see that one. Yay, we're gonna kill some clankers! Yeah. Ooh, I like this effect. Nice workage of fingers. I see colored in Grievous's eyes. Good. Because Grievous looks kind of weird, which is nothing. You can't really see his face.
Where am I? You're on board the Malevolence. The Malevolence? Grievous.
What the Malevolence? Isn't that blown up?
Every
guess they made another one.
Droid leader wants the Republic dead. And you're gonna help
anyone
me.
Anyone else notice that those droids aren't sitting
what
in chairs?
What makes you think I'd help you?
Wow, Grievous must be getting poor and poor. You can't afford chairs anymore.
I'm not gonna help you. Yes, you are. You're gonna tell me the Republic's plans. You can't make me. Trust me, I can. Wait. Where's my squad? Your squad? I'll tell you where your squad is.
Where?
We took them out when they tried to come back for you.
Oh.
What? No!
Ooh.
Stop him!
In the face.
You don't mind if I borrow this, do you?
Of course not.
Now to get out of here. Come back here, Lieutenant! You're not getting away from me this easily! Watch me, Grievous.
Think catch him?
Oh no! Don't let him get away!
Oh my god!
Grievous must be having some lung problems. He doesn't usually cough that much. Oh, he's running real fast. Oh, that's your hand.
Take this, Grievous.
It magically rolls across the floor!
Now to get out of here before it blows up.
Seems Grievous pop parts from it.
Oh my god! Run! Get to the escape pod!
Ooh.
Venator! I'll put some ball of check on it. Looks pretty good.
That sounds kind of country. What's he doing with his hands?
Let me just take off the
air. Trying to slap the air.
Let me go and get Master Anakin and Captain Rex.
Oh, great, it's Anakin.
Do you want it? Yes, I am, Captain Rex.
Rex got a buzz cut.
How's my squad? Have you heard any word from them?
Well, we just sent a search team out to Rodea where you said the base was. But we haven't got the report yet. I'm afraid the report may be bad. It's okay, General Skywalker. Gotten used to a lot of bad things happening over the past
few years. When you blow his face off, because he sucks too.
You're lucky we came over your escape pod. Then it would have been really bad.
We crashed into Anakin.
We were looking through the wreckage, and you were lucky we found that tiny little escape pod. I know, General Skywalker. I tend to get lucky a lot.
Oh, it's Anakin.
You're one lucky little turd. Yeah, Captain Rex, I know.
Since when did clones use words like that?
we have to be heading out. We're going to Hoth. There's a incident that's happening that's not very good. We'll be seeing you later.
Oh, they don't even tell you. No.
Can we make a deal first?
Douchebag.
If you do fund my squad, can you make sure they get back here safely? Yes. I want a shake on it to make sure.
I can't tell who's talking.
Thank you for all that you've done. I guess I'll talk to you guys later. Bye. Gosh, I hate that lieutenant.
Why are they assassins?
Okay. Who farted?
You know, wasn't the best, but surely improved from the first two, which I won't be reviewing just because I'm lazy. And it'd be kind of weird going in backwards order. Whatever. Anyway, I hope this gives you some entertainment. I'll do this on videos. I will get your permission first. I won't just steal it and then make the video right away. But anyway. Thanks for watching, and the next one I'm going to do is a mock made by the B-Man 610. See you guys later.